I'll also be announcing a cap and trade emissions trading system that will help Australia substantially lower our domestic greenhouse gas emissions.
I also think that if you want to put a price on carbon, why not just do it with a simple tax?